Hi friends, welcome to SEO Worker YouTube channel. So in today's video, you will be seeing how to clear YouTube search history on your Android phone. So along with this, I'll be also showing you the other options that is available on the YouTube settings on your Android phone. So I request you to watch this video completely, and you find anything difficult or you have any questions related to this video, you can leave your comments in the below section, and don't forget to like and subscribe.
So friends, you can click on this subscribe button to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and don't forget to click on this bell icon to receive notifications about. So first let us go to the home screen. So there you need to click on the Google Apps and click on the YouTube application icon. So now we are on the YouTube Android app. So here we'll see how to clear the YouTube search history. So go to your YouTube channel. Here you can see various options. So you have to select the settings icon. So that is at the lower bottom. Once you are inside the YouTube settings, then click on history and privacy. So you have to choose the history and privacy icon there. So now you can see many options. So now we will click on the clear search history option. Then you will see the app that you would confirm to clear search history. So when you click yes, the search history will be removed from all devices. So watch history is cleared so that you can pause search history, your YouTube future search history will not be used to provide improved recommendations. Also, this can be changed later. Pausing watch history will make it harder to find videos that you have watched. So you will see fewer recommendations for new videos across Google. So now we have paused watch history and search history from YouTube settings. Now we will manage all activity. In this option, you can see day-wise activity and delete only them. So you can browse and clear YouTube search history or YouTube history. Thanks for watching how to clear YouTube search history video. So don't forget to share this video, like and subscribe to my YouTube channel for latest videos that is directly delivered to your inbox.